This is Dr. Masters thanking you for clicking on to today's mini consultation. Have you ever had the wonderful feeling that comes from having done something good for someone? Or have you ever felt enormous appreciation for something good another person did for you? Imagine for a moment having such wonderful feelings almost every day. That's why in 53 years of professional metaphysical work, I've never taken a vacation. The wonderful feelings and soul fulfillment I've experienced in over a half a century have kept me from wanting to vacation. That's why I still am at work, so enjoying the wonderful feelings I experience in giving others, helping others to find God's presence in themselves, and in turn, passing it on to others. Did you know that in so doing, you become closer to God's presence within yourself? Remember the words that came from the Christ mind that was in Jesus? Inasmuch as you have done it unto the least of these, you have done it unto me. With this in your thoughts, let us turn inward. I turn inward to the very center and nucleus of my mind, that Christ mind point of contact where my soul is in an eternal state of oneness with the mind and spirit of God, here in the light of higher awareness within myself. Let me recognize that the wonderful feelings of fulfillment I can experience by giving to other people is something that draws me closer to the source of life within myself. And the closer that I come to that source, the more the attributes of that source are channeled through me in healing, in love, in creativity, in will, and every other good measure of life. So each and every day, let me not think only of what life can give to me. In fact, let me realize that the greatest gift life can give to me is the ability to be able to give in some measure to others. And in so giving, I receive the greatest gift of all, which is God's presence within me. Each and every day, then, let me try to find some way that I can do something good for another person, be it a phone call, a note, a text message, whatever it might be. And in so doing, by drawing close to the soul of another, I draw closer to God's presence within myself. For this realization, this day or any day, I give thanks. I let it be so, and so it is. Mysteries of a long or brief lifespan is the subject of my weekly video webcast beginning on Sunday, July 15th, and continuing through to Saturday, July 21st. Available to you on a complimentary basis 24/7 on universityonline.tv. Universityonline.tv is also available to you on smaller screens of tablets, smartphones, netbooks, and other handheld devices. Share with others the ability to be able to receive our complimentary weekly videos and daily mini consultations, not only on their computer at home, but wherever they may be on the new technology available. Thank you for joining with me today, and be certain to click on as often as possible to the daily mini consultations. May God bless you and those you love today and this eternal moment of always. ways.